bicep curls. It's all about the arm of the boys, isn't it? Girls, if you want nice toned arms, this is one of the exercises you need with those shoulder presses. Bicep curls. Weights in each hand. Nice straight arms at the bottom, okay? And you're just going to bring the weights to your shoulders, okay? Nice and slowly. Straight arms at the bottom. There are two muscles in your bicep. The first part of the movement works for baby biceps. The second works the top of them, okay? So all the way down, okay? The elbows stay with your ribs. The only thing that's moving are your elbows, okay? Wrists face each other the whole time. Face the wall, face the shoulders, okay? All the way down, okay? What happens is a lot of people will do a bicep curl and then go to there, okay? Time under tension, we must lower tension the whole time and come up. I want you to go all the way down. All the way down. That makes sense. Up, not half-assed, not up, not half-assed. See, there's a slight bend. All the way down, relax, then come up, okay? Again, with this move, if you start doing a bit of elbows, hips, and you're thrusting back and forth, your weights are either too heavy or too light, okay? If you're struggling and arching, and you get to here, and arching that back, your weight's too heavy, or you've got to the point where you've done enough reps, you drop the weights, okay? It's all about control. The only thing that should be moving are your elbows and forearms, okay? Up and down, nice and beautiful. Core's engaged, butt's engaged. That's how you're gonna get smooth arms. Or look like Arnold Schwarzenegger.